Oh, it's a jam track. So, okay. Whoa, pop off. That looks clean. Strap spin emo. So I heard with this emo, guys, it actually includes strap spin Lego style. So it actually uses the guitar that you have equipped in your locker. So it'll change. Nice. Bloom. Okay. Wow, that's clean. Electric guitar. Oh, crap. Tabbed out. My bad. Here, one sec. Let me do a window full screen and a full screen. New custom with strap spin emote. Wait, what do you mean? Like, what do we do there? What do you want to do there? Okay, so we were here. Again, this changes to the drums that you have equipped. Whoa. We could do some crazy roleplay with this, guys. I'm not even joking. We get a crowd going. I can't zoom into it. That's sick. Chain break. Boy, they actually went hard. Best buds. This is a lobby music. They made it into a jam track, so we can use it in Battle Royale now. And then also, you can use it as a music selection in Fortnite Festival. Woodworker. It looks like a Lego style, really. Chromatic guitar. Nice. Not my preference, but I like that. Ride with me? Wait, let's turn that up. I love that song! Hey! Must be the money. No shot! They got Nelly! Lady Gaga collection. I don't know this, I don't think. You know this, Koki? Wow. I feel like I've heard this. Oh yeah, it's a bop. Chromatic guitar. Poker face! Here it is. Chromatic guitar. Give me my, we can't read my poker face. I love this song. Dude, her hair looked so fluffy in this music video. I remember when I was a kid, I'm like, how do you get someone's hair to be that fluffy? At least as far as I'm aware, as far as I remember, I don't know. Electric sign? We have a Lady Gaga emo! What? That's nuts. Enigmatic Gaga. Whoa. Okay, it actually looks pretty good. Wow. All right. And what's the main reward for doing your quest? Sheesh. It looks like something from Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse or something.